Local media said most of the injuries were minor and happened when people were rushing to seek shelter. Rescue workers were sent in, but no deaths have been reported. Last month, a magnitude 7.3 earthquake struck a western region, killing more than 500 people. Iran is located on major seismic faults and averages hundreds of quakes every year.